Hey guys, welcome back to another Mega Man X2 video. We really need to start working on taking out these X-Hunters, seeing as I only have 4 stages left. And the next boss that I usually take on is Flame Stag, and there is an X-Hunter here. So we'll just go ahead and do this. This is a pretty neat stage. I kind of like this stage. There's another sub-tank here, I believe, just right here at the beginning. You hop on this drill thing and ride it all the way up. Jump off to the left here. And another sub-tank. So there's 2 we need to fill now. Extra life up there. You gotta bait that drill thing into attacking, and then you jump on it and ride it over. Okay. Any of those real thin walls, like you saw down below, can be destroyed by these drills, too. There's another area later on where you'll see another one. Now, I think we need to use this here. There is a life upgrade behind a wall up, a destroyable wall up here. You need to destroy it fast enough so this lava doesn't come up and burn you. Like I just barely avoided it there. Okay. I don't think that lava kills you instantly, but it does a ton of damage, and you'll just get buried real quick. So if it catches up to you, you're pretty much dead anyway. I want you down here, because I want this. And then you right here, to get this and the boss. I can't remember which one it is. I have 2 of their weaknesses, so I gotta... Yes, I got his. This guy's probably the hardest one out of the 3. He does a ton of damage if he hits you with that spike ball. But his weakness is this bubble weapon. So basically, all I gotta do is stand here and let the shield take him out. Stays down. Yeah, without this bubble weapon, he's so hard. Even with the bubble weapon, I'm having some trouble. Okay, we got our first zero part. And you can see it there in the menu too at the bottom. Okay, so now we got more of those falling pillars here. This is a really irritating area here. You got these gas canisters going off. And these things flying by and lighting them. No, I need that life. Yes. It's almost impossible to avoid taking damage there. And I believe Flame Stag's weakness is that the same bubble weapon I was just using. I don't think I'm gonna have enough to actually defeat him completely with it, but... This is kind of a neat fight without it, though, because you're just racing up and down this boss arena here. I missed. Wow, this makes it so much easier. I usually don't have this bubble weapon so early. I We're gonna go back the old-fashioned way. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have. Wasn't too bad at all. Now his weapon that you get, the charge version, is really neat. We'll have to use it and go back to Wheel Gator Stage once again to get the life up here there. I think I'll do that after we get back to the stage select. Sadly, it's not all that useful of a weapon to actually use though. Apart from enemies that are weak to it. It looks awesome, but... Okay, back to Wheel Gator Stage. For the last time. You have to go a pretty good deal of the way through this stage as well. Little dinosaur tanks don't go down in one charge shot. Then we just progress through the level normally. Up until it was right after the ride armor part. If I remember right. Oh, come on, I want that. Help with throwing the E-flames. I want that too. Where'd he go? Okay. Right up here, we have to... I think this is right. I think we gotta go something like... I don't know. Maybe from up here. Yes, that's how you do it. I just barely avoided the spike. Okay, back to stage select. Okay, that's it for this episode. I will see you guys in the next video.